An arrest warrant is out for a 19-year-old accused of sexually assaulting a female UGA student last weekend. Investigators say Dionchio Guatemala may have left the area. They plan to charge him with rape and sexual battery. Police say the student was attacked off campus early Sunday morning.